Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling cookies on Safari on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Scroll down to the Safari option and tap on it to open the settings for it. Scroll down the Safari settings to the Privacy and Security heading, where it says Block All Cookies. You want to turn the toggle on if you would like to block all cookies, and turn the toggle off if you would like to allow all cookies. When the toggle is switched on, it is green, and when switched off, it is grey. When you turn the toggle on to disable all cookies, you have to tap Block All on the pop-up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.